Hello and welcome back to another episode of our Civilization 6 Let's Play as Australia on our True Star Location Earth map. I'm Wild Bill from Wild Bird Games. Let's get back into it. Alright, so I think this is a good time, if as any, really, to check on the leaderboard. See how things are going in science here. Oh, well, yeah, they're getting up there. That's not good. What we should do is we'll do a listening post there. And by the way, while we were moving. At the end of that turn was because me being stupid at the end of the last recording that I did, I forgot to save it. So I had to go back to an autosave. So I think we might be going back to... I lined it up. It should be where we were, but I feel like I just did a move that I did in the last... I did some moves there that I did in the last episode, but we'll see, because I also moved the naturalist, which should have been already here, but we'll see. And it didn't really affect anything in the game, so yeah, nothing's really happened. So send you, yep, those missionaries are still there. Yeah, they're still there. Actually, I thought I'd match these turns up. Either way, nothing, yeah, like I said, nothing really happened, so keeping an eye on you, Pedro. Don't want you sneaking in a victory on me. That would not be good. You know what? Yeah. I don't think there's anywhere. There's probably nowhere I can make it. Create a natural park. National park. All of the above. No, I don't want to give you anything. Really? They added a new settlement. Is that over here? No, it is not. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh, no, I didn't want to skip the turn. I wanted to sleep, because I didn't want to deal with them anymore. You do something. What do I want you to do? Yeah, you come up here and build a farm, actually, then. Oh, I can send envoys. Nope. Yeah, you stay there. Skip your turn. How are we doing? Pedro, you're getting closer. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. I almost have a nuke, right? Do I almost have a nuke? I do. Perfect. So... Yeah. I'm starting to think I should probably create multiple nukes now, or multiple places with nukes. Let's get the ball rolling on that. These bastards are still... Oh my god. These missionaries are really pissing me off. It's too bad you can't purchase nukes, because I've got a ridiculous amount of money. I could, like, purchase a few and then just nuke all of his spaceports. Spaceport right there, so I think I'll... Is that a spaceport? That is a spaceport. I might kill two birds with one stone there and nuke right in the middle here. Right in the middle of those two spaceports so that they can, just in case one of the two might be building anything. Let's see what's happening over here. Okay, you still got two things to build there. Pedro. Oh, now they moved. Thank you. Jesus. Pissing me off. And I do have a nuke, so that's good. And we'll send a spy where I'm not going to nuke, so let's send him somewhere. Let's see here. Yeah, that's fine. Send you there. Sounds good. Where are you? There you are. Send you there. You can build that farm. Nice. Choose production. Might as well. It's gonna take too long to build a nuke there. Won't even matter by the time it gets finished. Yep, repair everything. That won't even matter by the end either. Okay. How are we doing, Pedro? Still got two. Alright, so where's my boat? Here it is. Let's do this. Still not in range, really. Well, let's move. Are we in range yet? I think we just might be. We are just in range. You may fire when ready. Yeah. Wait, I did hit the nuke, right? Wait, I am on the nuke option, I believe. Yes, right? Yes. Okay, we're good. You may fire when ready. There we go. Nice. Hopefully that'll slow him down. Took out. well. Yeah, you sleep. It's fine. And let me, while I'm over here, do I have any coastal cities? I do. I have a coastal city here. So let me, can I purchase? Yes, where is aircraft carrier? Here we go. Purchase aircraft carriers here. At least make a fleet out of it. Won't be able to make an armada, but be able to make a fleet, which is fine. Just to make sure, I want to check in if pretty much see. This is checking that city to make sure we're still building nukes. Very important. It would have been insane if this was the way the United States made sure that they got into space or got like to the moon first or something. It's just like they nuked the Soviet Union, all the Soviet Union's like spaceports. We're getting into space first. We don't care how many people we kill. Seems far away. It is actually beginning right now. Probably no one would be here, honestly. The Earth would probably be gone. Or it'd be, they would have nuked the Earth into oblivion at that point, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that'll be too long. It doesn't even matter. We already got an industrial zone. Why not? Just, well, let's just... For science... You're not even making enough food. You know what? Yeah, actually... Instead of that... Get a trader. And a spy. You can stay alert for now. Can I not turn you into a fleet or armada? Should be able to, right? That's weird. Huh. Oh well. Yep, we'll set our bombers up on there and probably, yeah, also our fighters. Put our fighter on the other one. Wherever it is. I literally have no idea where it is. Send you over to Brazil over here. And you need orders. Repair that oil. Oil well over there. You can repair that. You have done well. Get you even closer here. Nice. Still have knights. Interesting. How close are you, Pedro? Alright, you're still two away. Oh, they have two spaceports there too, right? Spaceport. Spaceport, so perfect. I can nuke in the center right there. Take out those two. I still have one left. And to take out that one, I think I could just pillage it, honestly. If I can get... Yep, this guy's on the coast already, so that'll be good. I can send him over, put him on the coast, pillage that. Because you can't apparently pillage shit with bombers, or at least those spaceports with bombers, with their regular attacks, sadly. Oh, well, that's not good. This is not good all of a sudden. See what we can do here. This is good. This is why I want my fighter over here too. I don't know where that is. I think it might be over here still, is it? No. I don't think. How much damage did I do to it? Pretty decent amount. Let's see here. You can go to Jakarta, that's fine. Oh, okay. And... Yeah, you sleep. And let me check over here. Are we building nukes? We are building nukes, good. And you still need something to do. you repair. Oh man. Okay. All right. We're getting ever closer. That's not good. This is coming right down to the wire. This is way more exciting than I thought it would be. Wasn't I building a nuclear device somewhere else? I thought I was getting those sooner. I am building, well, I'm building one there. Man, I wish I had more right now. Just nuke them all. Fine. I don't want to lose that guy. Okay, you come over here, you can repair that. And yeah, we don't need two spies. Let me move you to a different city. Let me move you to a Brazilian city. Yeah, let me just come over here. It'll take a second. yeah, let me move you to Fortaleza. Yep, confirm placement. No, don't want to do that. You can skip a turn there. And yep, let's put you there. Repair the road first. This is really close. Way closer than I wanted it to be. Oh god, what are you doing? Yeah, that's fine, I guess. You won't get hurt in return, I don't think so. Yeah, you're just attacking a transport. That's fine. Oh, they're sending over an invasion. I'll have to get ready for that. Come on, there we go. I'm really hoping, really kind of hoping that the last... Perfect. Attack them again over here. We'll start sending our military down. Alright, so... I want to send you closer, see if we can get in range. Hey, how far can you go? You can go there, so I'm just gonna send you as far as you can go over there. You're not building anything, sadly. So it's gotta be over here. Damn, alright. Okay. I don't think it's one of these two. Damn, I really hope. I am certainly hoping that. Okay, let's see here. Let's prepare this while we're over here. Skip your turn. You can sleep for now. End the turn. Ah, man, I really hope that nuclear device gets done before they start building, or before they finish building. Got 6 more turns. Come on, baby. I need you now. I need those nukes. Desperate need. Oh, shut up. Go away. Listening post. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just keep doing that. You know what? Just for reassurance over here. And they're still sending military over here. And I want to kill you. Oh, I can kill either of you now. So I'll take out the one that's got more health. No, you're not dead? You're just really damaged. Okay. That's fine. It's fine, you go right there. We'll build something over here. Districts? No, that's fine. Sure, a medic. Why not? Let's see. Yep, keep repairing. Huh. Well, just to be sure, I want to... I know they're not building. It's not building anything. It doesn't say it's building something. So I just want to be sure over here, and I just want to go ahead and pillage it. Just because... And I can repair the road here and eventually the farm. Put you on alert. You repair the road first. And we get another mech infantry. Good. He'll send you down to Africa. Oh, well, no. He'll end up in a lake, but that's fine. Come on, baby. Many more turns? 4 turns. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Turn time's taking forever. There is nothing like it. This might just be a longer episode just because we're coming down to the wire here, which is fine. Oh, got a fire. I can fire at somebody. Perfect. No. Oh my god. Okay, that's fine. Actually, I can go ahead and destroy him. Shoot you. Did they, like, see? They might have seen my... future tech. There we go. Glad I kept that fighter back. Your repair. See how close I can get you, or how much you can see after I get you that close. Oh, good, my spy's there. You're not building anything there. Where are you building it? Can I see? I can see you. Shit, you're building it there. Damn, alright. Okay. That's fine, let me pillage this. Let me use my bombers. Gotta bomb something here. Oh no, that actually might not be good. Okay, repair. This is really the only chance I've got at doing this. So I might as well just take the risk. You can skip your turn. Use my other fighter. Oh shit. You're really damaged. Oh, you're really damaged too. Holy fuck. The sea vampires. And I can't heal you. That's not good. Actually. Guess you need to be in your own territory to do that. Damn, that's not good. Well, it looks like they're not terribly close over here, which is a good thing. Come in here, and I'll actually end up nuking a lot of their stuff over here, which is really good. I'm sorry, spy. The spy knew what he was signing up for. If he ends up getting nuked along with everything else, it was a sacrifice. It's his sacrifice for his country. Just ignore it, that's fine. Oh, and what? Okay, that's fine. Jet fighter needs a promotion. That's fine. Excellent. I'll send you back. Oh, I could send you right there and pillage the aerodrome, although we don't need to. And let's go ahead and do that. Why did I send you there? Oh, because of the spaceport, duh. Repairing everything over here. Although I think pretty much everything's been repaired. I could come over here and culture bomb Poland over here, which would be excellent. That would be sure to piss her off. Okay, we got two turns to a nuke. Come on, baby. Need ya. Really need ya over here. Rocket is not yet on the launch pad though, so that's good. Do you have any more spaceports that I should be knowing about? I ruined these ones. And I pillaged that one. I'm just gonna end up nuking these two. I think that's all he's got. In terms of, you're fine there. You come down here. And you can air attack this guy and take him out. I can send this guy somewhere. Send you to Zanzibar, that's fine. Tripoli can build something. Seaport will be fine. Yeah, repair your spaceport. Okay. Let's do something with this guy. And we can pillage the aerodrome. Alright, still not on the pad yet, and I think we just have one more turn, right? Yep, one more turn till that nuke comes out. Five more turns till that happens. One more, nice, one more turn till the habitation, right? Yeah. Oh boy, this is close. I think I'm gonna come out on top, but this is really close. This got way more exciting at the end than I thought it would. Not gonna take too many of their units with me, but oh well. I wonder if this means that since the Aztec, well, the missionary is gonna be right at the center of the blast. That's where I'm gonna do that. That's where I'm gonna center the. Where I'll center the nuke. Maybe I can use, see if I can use my nuclear sub here. If I can't, then I'll just use my bombers. One of my bombers, or both my bombers if I need it. I don't know if I'll need it. Nice, got our habitation, and we just need whatever the hydroponics lab or whatever it is that we need left. Just build something. I don't care what you build, just build it. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, just build something. Yeah, build nukes. Build a bunch of nukes. Yep, repair that. Oh, we got an aircraft carrier. Hello. Forgot I was building one over there. Can sleep. And no culture bomb. Well, that was a lot of lead up for a whole lot of nothing. Alright, let's see here. Let's see what you can do. Excellent. Oh, and the Aztec I moved. I'm sorry, Mr. Spy. Did you have a name? Jetta? Is that your name? I'm so sorry, sir. Your country will remember you. Should just about do it. Just took out two of their spaceports. This spaceport's still done. I'll send this one around to start scouting. Keep scouting out. the area. What are these? Oh, those are, Got 4 turns. We can do this. I send you over here, you can make a core with that guy. Not that it really matters at this point. Woo! Real close. Yep. Doesn't look like Russia's gonna be able to pull out his culture victory in time either, so it seems as though I am unopposed. What? Wow. Everybody just coming up on that now. Yeah, we just need, that's all we need. Just need Mars hydroponics. Come on, baby. We can do it. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty well certain. You know, I could have built an outback station over there, I believe, right? Alright, scout out the coast around here. I'll actually send my aircraft carrier around too. Because I'm not worried about those spaceports anymore. You can skip your turn too. Let's see here. How many turns again? 3 turns. Come on, baby. Alright. We can make a core. Now we can end our turn. Oh, they're gonna attack my mechanized infantry now. Or they're gonna try. I'll probably get away before that happens. I remember the nuke over here actually destroyed pretty much their entire air force. That was awesome. Let's go to Rio. Yep, that spaceport's still wrecked. And I'm gonna disembark here, or embark, I guess I should say. Embark is going on the water. Let's see. Yeah, sure. We shall promote education. We shall be an educated people. Even though we're about to win, that's fine. We're already pretty educated if we're winning a science victory. All the outback stations. Yep, this is it. This is our victory turn. Kind of took it for granted, didn't I, though? This is it. As soon as this long turn end happens, we declared war. Jakar declare war. Yep, there's all the achievements. Wow. And there's our glorious Mars hydroponics rocket going off to Mars. Really gains a lot of acceleration there shortly after launch. There we go. Well, that's not exactly Mars. That's the moon. That's fine. Details. Details. There's Mars. That was like a shot from the past. That was us landing on the moon when we landed on the moon. Excellent. We have claimed victory from the jaws of defeat. But yeah, it was a very interesting, very, very interesting series. I'll definitely give it that. I thought I was going to lose it multiple times. It became very, very close. Came very close to defeat, but we pulled out in the end, largely thanks to nukes. But you know what? You do what you got to do. And we pulled it out in the end, and it was a good series, I thought. But yeah, thanks again for watching. If you stayed and watched for the whole series, that's fine. Yeah, that's excellent. I mean, I'm glad you watched the whole series, and hope you had fun watching it. And if you're, you know, dropping every now and then, that's cool too. I'm glad you're watching. Come back again. There'll be more Civilization VI coming up, especially as this new spring patch comes out. I'm sure by the time that this video is up, it'll be already out, or already will be out. So we'll be playing that, and I'll start a new series then too, and to highlight that patch and to enjoy some of the new features. I'm excited for it. But anyways, thanks again for watching, and if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you didn't like the video, you can dislike it. That's your life. And anyways, we'll see you again in the next episode, or the next video series. Thanks again for watching.